Hi children, very good morning. How are you all? Yes. Today we are going to deal with our English chapter. So today's our topic is giants. What is meant by giants? Do you know what is meant by giants? Very big. The meaning of giants is very big. So today we are going to learn about three big animals. Three big animals. Shall we start, children? Yes. Come on. First animal we are going to learn is giraffe. Do you know what is meant by giraffe, children? Have you ever seen? Yes. But we cannot see it here. But we can see the picture of giraffe. So it will be in the forest. So we cannot see it. But we can see the pictures of giraffe. Have you seen, children, giraffe? It will have very long neck, long legs it will have. Have you ever seen? Yes, in the pictures, the giraffe will have very long legs. And the neck will be also very long. Yes. So, the long neck will help the giraffe to eat the tall trees. Some trees, see? They will be very tall and very big trees. It will be there, tall trees and tall leaves. So, the long neck of the giraffe will help it to eat the tall trees and tall plants. Understood, children? Yes. So, in the same way, the giraffe long neck will help to see all the animals. Which are the animals coming to the near of the giraffe? So the long neck also helps to see the animals which are around the giraffe. Understood, children, about the giraffe? So this is about the giraffe. So shall we again recall it? What are the giraffe is having? Long neck and long legs. So generally what does the giraffe eat? The plants. The plants and the leaves. Yes or not? Understood about this? Yes. So next we are going to see about elephants. Have you ever seen the elephants, children? How many of you have seen elephants really? Yes. So not even in the forest. Here also when we go to some places like Dwarka, Tirumala and some areas of Tirumala and some areas where mainly temple areas, we can see these elephants. Yes or not? Not only in the forest but mostly the temple areas we are going to see these elephants. So, what are these elephants' specialities? So, the elephant is also very giant animal, very big animal like the giraffe. Yes or not? So, it is very big. Have you ever seen a? It is very big and very tall and very strong animal. So, the elephants are very strong. Comparing to our Indian elephants, the African elephants are having very large ears, big ears. The African elephants are having very big ears comparing to our Indian elephants. And even the African elephants are also having long trunks. So, these long trunks also, long tusks and tusks also will be. So, this is called as tusk or side of the trunk it will have. So, these tusks also are very long to the African elephants comparing to the Indian elephants. So, have you ever seen the picture of elephant? So, it will be very strong and tall. So, these ears also for the African elephants very big. That is the difference between the Indian elephant and the African elephant. The ears will be very big and the tusks also are very long. So, but the Indian elephants will not have the tusks but they will have very short tusks. Understood, children? You understood about the elephant? Nice. This, have you seen this picture? Yes. So, this is the picture of the elephant, the toy of the elephant. So, this is about the big giant animals of giraffe and elephants. So, these elephant and giraffe, they live on land areas. And today we are going to learn about one more big animal that lives in water is blue whale. Blue whale is the biggest animal that lives in water. Blue whale is one of the fish. It is like one of the fish, but it will be very big. It eats all the small small animals or small small fishes and what are there in the water. The blue whale eats these small small fishes, but it will not be seen on the land. The blue whale lives in water. It eats other small fishes in the water. So I already told you about giraffe. Also eats small leaves and plants. What does the elephant eat? Elephant also, it will not hurt any other animals, children. Understood? It will not hurt any other animals. The elephants also eat small plants and leaves. The elephants also eat small plants and leaves. But it is called as wild animal. The elephant is called as a wild animal. So, but though it is a wild animal, actually wild animals like tiger, lion, they all eat other animals. Yes or not? But this elephant, they will not hurt any other kind of animals. They just eat leaves and plants. So they will not hurt any kind of animals. So understood, children, about this wild animal of elephant, giraffe and blue whale? Yes, hope you understood this lesson. So read your textbook, then you will understand more about these elephants and the blue whale and this giraffe. Okay, children, bye. See you on next class. Bye.